young Darby of Darien went sailing one day to fill up his purse for his wife. When home did he sail after year and a day, his lass took his gold and his life. Dead Darby of Darien rose out of his grave, no peace in the earth could he find. He haunted his maid, and the star that she gave, well, it drove her right out of her mind. Hoist the grog and I'll tell you some lies. Hoist the grog, drop your anchor and stay for a while. Hoist the grog to me mates in the crew. I spin a yarn for ye of the treacherous sea, and I swear's not a word of it true. Three months under sail and I'm telling no tale, Bartholomew Roberts crossed I. My guns they went pale and I saw from the rail that he had me dead light in his sights. I have no more plan than to give up me hand and hope my surrender he took. But we have no pretension, a broadside he sent, and I traded five fingers for a hook. Hoist the grog and I'll tell you some lies. Hoist the grog, drop your anchor and stay for a while. Hoist the grog, to me mates in the crew. I'll spin a yarn for ye of the treacherous sea, and I swear's not a word of it true. Old Powderhorn James, he had rum in his veins, regardless of Sunday or sin. 'Cause my poor mate James, he had lead in his brains, and stayed himself three sheets to win. A surgeon he offered to save James the bother this pain from that fair ball of junk. No thanky, me brother, I'd rather the other a pardon to keep myself drunk. Hoist the grog and I'll tell you some lies. Hoist the grog, drop your anchor and stay for a while. Hoist the grog to mates in the crew. I spin a yarn for ye of the treacherous sea, and I swear